Hi and hello. So now we that content is how to choose symbols and special characteristics in Word. So welcome to my channel. Now start learn. You are new subscriber to my channel. So click on subscribe button and bell icon that all notifications are received you. So now discussed content is what are special characteristics in Microsoft Word. How to choose in symbols and characteristics in Word. So first, so Microsoft Word included two types of special characteristics here. So first one is text characteristics that does not appear on standard keyboards. And second one is formatting characteristics. So first one is the text characteristics, it's used for a keyboard symbols. And second one is the formatting characteristics, it's a text layout process. So today post explain all the special characteristics in the Microsoft Word Office. 365 characteristics being used for Word 2007. So now inserting special characteristic and symbols. So symbols most commonly different types of symbols used in here. So symbols such as currency, music and check marks. So all symbols are used in that platform. So place your cursor in your file at this port where you want to insert the symbols. So where is places you insert a symbol, just cursor and click that. So next process, go to insert menu. So insert menu, menus is here, 7 types of menu used in MS Word. So first one is home, insert, reference, view and review and mailing. You selected with go to insert symbols. So insert next choose with is at the last toolboxes for symbols. So select with insert, then you select with symbols. So symbols you will click, you will selected, then we appeared with one new dialog boxes. Then you selected with more symbols. More symbols you selected, then you will be new dialog boxes appeared. So scroll up and down to find symbols you want to insert. So different types of symbols and different types of characteristic used here. So when you want to insert, to just select and then close. So selected your symbols and then pasted with your document. So different font set often have different symbols of them. And the most commonly used symbols are here. So Sigma UI symbols font set. Use the font selectors above this symbols list to pick up font you want to browse and throw. When you find the symbols you want, just double click it, then symbols will be inserted in your file. You just that click and close button. So symbols here inserted. So step one. So go to insert and then selected with the symbols. So pick a symbols in a choose more symbols. You with the diagram, you with pictures. So just insert a menu to click insert menu, then selected with symbols button. So symbols here. So new dialog boxes will be appeared. So click on more symbols. So selected with more symbols, then step 1, scroll up or down to find the symbols you want to insert. So where you want to insert these symbols, you cursor just click and then selected with. Then step 3, when you find the symbols you want, so just double click it and then symbols will be inserted in your file. So there are here two types of symbols characteristics. So first one is a symbol. Symbols is the basic default symbols used here. So you can scroll and then select it. So second one is a special characteristics. Special characteristics and shortcut keys paste here. So some characteristics are, so what are the meanings, then what are the shortcut keys are used in that. So where you want to insert your file special characteristics, just cursor you click and then symbol click next week to click on close, then will be pasted your file. Thank you. Subscribe to my channel. Now start learn.